In October 1957, ads went out that demonstrated the power mower of the future of lawn mowing equipment. Boys in a Cart, Pittsburgh 1934. Explorer Robert Peary standing in the deck of the SS Roosevelt before setting off on his expedition to the North Pole, circa 1908. People stopped to watch the Seinfeld finale in Times Square in 1998. This is a photo of Melitta Bentz and her husband Hugo in 1897. This is Spyridon Louis, a Greek athlete who won the marathon at the first modern Olympics in 1896.